Hi, I'm Deepika Rao, a certified fitness trainer, an animal flow instructor, and a fitness nutritionist.
Be good, full of protein, full of carbohydrates, and I will get some video on the diet in some parts.
I am restricted, fixed upon the web. I need to kick the habit that my mind is breathing in. Break out, I've got...
Hi, I'm Deepika Rao, a certified fitness trainer, an animal flow instructor, and a fitness nutrition specialist. One of the most common questions I'm asked is about the protein intake. What to eat, when to eat, how much to eat. I'll try to answer these questions for you today. Now, protein is a macronutrient, which means it's a very important nutrient needed by every person to maintain a healthy body. Now, these are important for your overall well-being, your immune system, and to repair any of your internal or external damages. Proteins are also very important building blocks of your hormones, your muscle, your organ, tendons, skin, and even enzymes. Now, it doesn't matter which way you look at it. Protein is extremely important for everyone, and especially those who are following any kind of exercise routine. This is because every time you work out, essentially your muscle fibers are being torn apart. And these have to be rebuilt after your workout is done. And this is why you see a lot of people in the gym eating protein bars or drinking whey shakes right after their workout. Now, the best time to consume protein, while there is no important time as such, you can eat any time of the day for a regular maintenance of body. But if you're looking at gaining muscle mass or you have certain fitness goals, then 2 hours post-workout is one of the best times to consume protein. And eating protein with a little bit of carbohydrate helps, because carbs help you absorb the protein you have consumed. Now, how much protein you have to eat actually depends on a lot of factors, like your activity level, your age, your physique goals, your current state of health, your muscle mass. So ideally, anywhere between 1.2 to 1.7 grams per kg body weight is a good way to go. So let's assume you are 70 kilo is your weight, 70 kgs. So you'll need anywhere between around 200 grams of protein per day, right? So now you know it's not a very large amount. If you're eating a healthy, balanced, nutritious diet, you'll easily get this amount of protein. Now, if you're eating any animal products or dairy products like meat, fish, like paneer or any of that, then you're easily getting, protein wise you're kind of covered, you're easily getting the amount of protein your body needs. But you're eating plant-based food, you can get your protein from legumes, fortified non-dairy milk, which you get quinoa, chia seeds, tofu, oats. The list is absolutely endless. So it's a myth to believe that you need to eat meat or eggs to get the protein which your body needs. So don't stress wondering whether you're getting enough protein for your body, for your well-being, or for your fitness goals. You don't need supplements unless you have been asked to take it for certain important particular condition. And even when you do take supplements, make sure you're well informed, do your research, look it up, find out what's the pros and cons of any given supplement, and take your guidance by somebody who is certified to give you that kind of information. So eat healthy and eat smart, stay fit, healthy and happy.